Shara, 6.91. Satisfying day?
Definitely more than satisfied. I'm overjoyed. It came together at the right time. And I mean, I am not at the sharpest right now. So come 2 weeks, I will be ready to go in and jump even further and show what I'm capable of at European Championships.
Would you agree that you're gradually reproducing the form which we know you've always had and which you've shown in previously in the World Champs?
Yeah, definitely. Last 2 years were rough, but this year I'm determined, I'm hungry, and you know, my mind is in a better place now, and I'm able to, you know, showcase what I'm actually capable of and get back to a place where I was before, or even better.
What does someone like, you know, Lorraine Hugin being in the same team, what does it do? Does it push you? Does it inspire you?
Definitely pushes and inspires me, because now it's definitely a head-to-head. And I know I knew Lorraine was always capable of these distances. So now that she's definitely jumping it, I have to stay on my A game, because I want to stay on top. I'm competitive, so I want to win all the time. So yeah, thanks to her, now it's pushing me in the right direction.
Would it be good for both of you to do, you know, a 1-2 at, you know, for Team GB at the Euros?
Definitely, I will be so proud, but I have to focus on me, and I want to win. So, you know, I'm going out there to do my best and show what I'm capable of.
Do you feel pressure sometimes?
I mean, sometimes I do, but, you know, it's good pressure. It's positive pressure, and it's pressure that pushes me, and it helps me, well, it forces me to focus on what I have to do and execute.
After the European Championships, obviously, for the rest of the season, what's the plan?
Competing in more Diamond Leagues and continue to jump as consistent as I have been. And, you know, end the season on a good note.
Big year coming up next year, World Championships in Doha. Have you had time to look that forward, or is it just one step at a time for now?
No, definitely not thinking about World Championships next year in October. Right now I'm just focused on each competition one at a time. And so now my mind is on European Championships and performing well there, and yeah.
Outside of athletics, because obviously we know that's your life, what do you do in your downtime?
I read, I watch shows, Netflix and chill. I eat a lot, I do a lot of cleaning, and you know, just I'm a loner, and I'm usually very calm, and you know, I'm a little boring.
Let's go back to the reading bit. What's been on your reading list lately?
Right now I'm reading Kevin Hart's book. It's funny, but inspiring at the same time. So it keeps my mind in a good place.
Thank you very much for your time.